Hi, I'm John Scholl, and I'm going to talk about three things today. One is in my book, Cashing In, How to Be Proactive. And one of the key things I talk about in the book is that you got to believe in yourself. You have to be able to not be overcome by fear. When I was 21 years old, I talk about in this chapter of the book that I started using affirmations, goal setting, visualizations, and I went through Success Motivation Institute's programs on, and then I started reading books, and I just became part of my life. The advantage I had is I started when I was 21 years old. Now I'm just a little bit older. Hopefully I don't look that much older. But I think this is an opportunity for you to really establish your goals, to set some direction, to take action on your life. That's what Cashing In is all about. That's what the book Moving Up is about. How do you really believe in yourself? Create a game plan and work the game plan. It's critical to your success to be able to do that. The second thing I want to talk about is my new book, Relentless, that I'm working on. And I got my first draft. I'll put it up a little closer here that you can see yesterday, and with my writers. You know, you probably thought that I just sit in a little corner and write all this stuff down myself. I have ideas, but I have really, really great writers that are gifted that can take my words and put them into magic. So this will be a new book that will be released, I suspect, late summer. Now they're ahead of time in terms of getting it written. But it's the focus of Relentless is very few companies are relentless when it comes to customer service. They focus on this for a few months, sometimes for a few years, and then they forget about it. So I believe that if you're going to be a service leader, this has to be a commitment on a long-term process. It cannot be short-term. So it's meant for any company, any organization that really wants to create more of a service culture. But it's just beautiful material. You'll love it when it comes out. And then the other thing that I really want to announce that I think is exciting is for some of you who are interested in moving up and cashing in and wanting greater success, I have launched two new diploma programs, one for the graduate of customer service and the other a master of customer service. We now have 9 programs online. We have one more being added in the next week or two. And then we have 2 more after that. So if you are interested in developing your career, advancing with credentials from Service Quality Institute, we have 2 diploma certificate programs, certification programs that you can go through that are maybe 1/50th of the cost or 1/100th of the cost of higher education that you would get. For example, in here I talk about St. Thomas University, where I graduated from, and they charge up to $85,000 for an MBA. Well, we're providing the same thing for less than $1,000 using our focus on customer service, using our customer service program. So each course is, if you were doing it individually, is only $97 per course. And you can get your graduate of customer service for roughly under $1,000, and you can get your master of customer service for $776. So it's a really an incredible opportunity. It's important for all of us to advance our careers, to invest in ourselves. I remember my first program that I bought on personal development, I paid $600 for, and that was in 1970, I believe. Okay, so that's a long time ago. I don't know what $600 is today. It's probably triple those dollar amounts. But I think if you want to move up, if you want to be more successful, you have to first develop yourself constantly, and then secondly, you have to develop your people. Your employees are your most important asset. When it comes to customer service, your success is really dependent on your employees. If they're really awesome at customer service, you're going to make a lot of money. That's what Jeff Bezos did. He's worth, He's the wealthiest man in the world, but he's committed to customer service probably more than any other CEO in the world. Okay? I'd like all of you to be a Jeff Bezos. I'd like you to be more successful. So I look forward to working with you. I do these daily webcasts on YouTube at 8 o'clock in the morning. Feel free to join me live. And then I put them on WhatsApp, Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter. And if you have other people you'd want to look at this, feel free to share these with them. Remember, the books are free online on my website, customer-service.com. And you can read about the diplomas on my website. And that will give you a great flavor for it. So thank you very much.